as we're moving through the hallways of existence, I'm constantly being reminded about impending reality. I remember going down the Colorado River as a child. Halfway down, there's this fruit plantation. It looked like paradise on earth. Ripe cherries everywhere. I lived in there for a week until I got caught. After that, I never ate cherries again.